Hi, you've probably heard that Foundation just released a new feature. They call it smart contract, and that the artist now can create their own smart contract. To put it simpler, in the other words, they now allow artists to create their own collections, similar to OpenSea collections. And once you created a collection and meet NFTs inside the collection, those NFTs will be permanently bound to this particular collection. How does it sound? Seems like it is a much needed feature, right? They have also added trading metrics in the header of each collection, very similar again to OpenSea. We will take a look at each metric and see how it helps us understand the performance of collection. So in this video, let's take a look how collections look on Foundation. I will also try to create my own collection and we will see what steps are involved and what fees are required. Let's go. Now, as we are on the Foundation website, let's look at some collections. Let's go to explore and select trending. And here we will select collections to see collections that are already selling so that we can look at a good example. Okay, let's switch to 30 days and see what is good selling collection looks like. So let's go to this one, for example, the Girls of Armament. We see in the header the trading metrics that this you might already saw similar header on OpenSea. What information it covers is that collection is of 84 items. They are owned by 48 collectors already, and you can click here to see the list of collectors and go to their profiles. This is very useful sometimes. Especially when you look at some collections that are similar to, in style to what you do, you can look at who collected them and also reach these collectors to see if they want to buy your art. The floor price is quite good here. It's 1 Ethereum, so it means that any of these works can be sold at minimum for 1 Ethereum. And the total sales is pretty good as well. So as we see, collections are basically a set of items that are bound by one concept or one style. And it's very convenient because now you can promote and sell your artworks as a collection, not as individual items. Unlike as it is on OpenSea, here you can only have just one item of each artwork, because on OpenSea you have a possibility to create like 10 multiples of this. Here NFTs are still one of ones. Okay, so let us create a collection and see how to do that, what steps are involved. So we go to the create and select create a collection here. Set up your smart contract. The following details are used to be create your own smart contract. So let us create a collection name. I will select something random for now. Collection symbol. So it's a short name for a collection as far as I understand. Okay, let's do this. Let's click continue. So we will have symbol somewhere here. Deploy your smart contract. Here they state that once you deploy the smart contract, you won't be able to change any details. So make sure that everything has correct spelling here. Here we go. And click deploy smart contract. Okay, so we see here an estimated gas fee of almost $80. So I won't be creating a collection for now because I don't have the concept in place. So I'm going to reject this, but this is basically it. It's how it's that simple to create your collection. But in the nearest future, I am planning a collaboration with one very interesting artist, and our concept involves creating a collection, and we will probably go with Foundation collection, maybe OpenSea.
We will see, but anyway, it will be exciting. I believe that collaborations are a great way to go in NFT space.
Thanks a lot for watching this video. It will be cool if you share your experience with collections on Foundation or OpenSea or any other NFT platforms. Like the video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to my channel if you have not yet done this. Hit the notification bell to be notified about my new videos. Leave your comment. All these actions support me enormously, both me and YouTube algorithm. Personally, for me, your activity and feedback gives lots of motivation to create new videos and to share my experience and my journey with you. See you soon. Bye for now.